trying to align nations. This war is truly turning out to be a world war. But this, I feel, folks, is the calm before the storm. The storm which is on its way will bring the whole humanity to its bleak end. Until then, united we are strong, united we shall win. God bless America.
Remember, this is not just a war, this is World War. Everyone, step this way. Martyrdom is often forgotten with time, but in these difficult times, let us take this moment and remember the soldiers who gave up their lives while protecting us. May 1941, place, Atlantic Ocean Naval Base, United States. Daniel Brown, Barbara Kane, Richard Hunter, and Sergeant John Griffin. If the families of these great souls are present, step forward.
Richard Hunter, he was my brother.
Our condolences. Mr. Williams, with me. Do something.
It's okay. Your brother was a brave man.
Brother.
Oh. sing a song for you. My house is like a little house, a happy child am I. I laugh and play the whole day, I hardly ever cry. I have a tree, a green tree, to shade me from the sun. And under it I often sit when all my play is done. And I love chocolates.
Thank you.
Everyone keeps fighting. तुझा सर सर पुलिस नहीं है. सभी मोटे लोग वॉर में कहाँ जाता? Why do we need a war? सांग ना. तू पण जाशील? I would love to meet her. Where is she?
A date which will live in infamy.
United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory. I ask the Congress to declare a state of war between the United States and the Japanese Empire.
December 1941, Pearl Harbor Naval Base, United States. Jane Woods, Private Joseph Long, Paul Turner, Lieutenant Peter Marston, and Diana Adams.
Is that all?
Yes.
There's nobody amongst us.
Yes. Nobody amongst us.
God is with us.
Christ is with us.
United we are strong.
United we shall win.
Long live my husband.
And my son.
And my blood.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Sir!
Yes?
Will you please show me the list?
Sure.
Daddy.
Thank you.